Hi, this is Tina. Welcome to the Crafty Muffins. Sorry, I've not been able to upload any videos for a while because I've been busy with work, classes, and practice. Uploads are going to be a little irregular for the next 2 months until my exams. Once my exams are done, I can start posting regularly. In today's video, you will see how I upcycled this old watch into a beautiful wall piece. This was super easy to make and you require very few materials. So if you like this video, then please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn the notifications bell on. This watch is quite old and has stopped working for some time. The machine also doesn't work, hence I thought it was best to upcycle it instead of repairing it. First, I opened up the watch so that I could remove the machine and the hands off the watch. Then I removed the paper with the numbers written on it. Lastly, I removed the machine. I spray painted the basic structure of the watch with white paint. Next, I took a fabric piece to serve as a background of this piece. So use craft foam or paper for this step. Take the flowers. I first took a piece of paper measuring 9.5 by 9.5 centimeters. I folded the paper several times to give me 12 equal pieces. Once it was folded, then I sort of made a petal shape on this paper and cut it off to give me a flower template. This is how the template looks like. Next, I took some white craft foam and I traced the flower template on this foam piece. I cut it off. This is how it looks after the foam piece has been cut, and I made several pieces like these. So made some smaller flowers. Next, I took an iron and the temperature on this iron has been set as low for this next step. I placed one of the flower pieces on the iron so that it heats up and it can be shaped easily. Gently, I pinch the flower in the center like so. I also pinch the ends of the petals. Repeated the step with all the flowers. The center of the flower, I took some black felt fabric. Measures about 1.5 inch in width. I folded it into half and I cut fringes in it like so. Once the fringes were cut in the entire piece, I just folded it into half again and I rolled it like so. Glued the ends to secure it. Then I took the watch frame and I started gluing the flowers one by one onto the fabric piece. Happy with the arrangement, I started gluing the center of the flowers. To add some more decoration, I took some white pearls and I glued it onto the fabric piece like so. leaves, I took a small rectangular piece of black felt fabric and I folded it into half and cut it in the shape of a leaf. I wanted it to look like a rose leaf. I then stuck the leaves on the fabric piece too. I was happy with my arrangement. I started assembling the watch. So first I put the glass in place, followed by the frame. Finally, I added a bow made with some fabric on the bottom, like so. And this is the final result. Hope you all like this video. Please let me know if you would like me to make more upcycling videos. Please let me know in the comment section below if there are any DIYs that you would like me to try. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel on your way out. Thank you for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.